not that brave. Yeah, exactly. Huh?
One of the top robotic intelligence corporations in the world is Boston Dynamics, thanks to artificial intelligence, robotics, and other cutting-edge technologies. Despite significant advancements in robotic technology and the fact that robots are likely to play increasingly important roles as our societies progress, there are still significant disagreements about the precise nature of these roles. Although the sophisticated capabilities of many modern robots have significantly aided in fostering growth and innovation in a variety of facets of human life, many people continue to worry that robots could actually hinder rather than assist humankind. One tech juggernaut in particular has made significant strides in the field of robotics and demonstrated how crucial they will be to humankind's future. You'll want to stay for our discussion of Boston Dynamics' latest advances in robotics and artificial intelligence. Is the super robot army from Boston Dynamics a threat or a defense? Continue to watch and comment with your thoughts. We're glad you're back on our channel. We'll discuss Boston Dynamics' super robot army in this video. So let's begin right away. As a Massachusetts Institute of Technology spin-off, Boston Dynamics was established in 1992 as a robotics engineering and design firm with headquarters in the U.S. The company first specialized in creating training movies for the U.S. Navy, but it would later make the transfer into the field of robots and AI, quickly taking over the market. In order to maintain its position as a key player and industry leader, and to accomplish previously unheard-of accomplishments in the fields of AI and robotics, Boston Dynamics has now amassed a sophisticated degree of competence. The quadruped robot known as Big Dog, which was created especially for the U.S. military, serves as evidence of the company's outstanding innovative expertise. The business has consistently upheld a progressive norm that demands that each new generation of its robots outperform the one before it. The world is typically more amazed than impressed when Boston Dynamics introduces a new robot prototype. Some of its robots have been created with designs that are nearly comparable to those of their human designers, giving them a human-like look. Boston Dynamics has developed new, more advanced robots since introducing Big Dog, the company's flagship robot that was created specifically for the U.S. military. These new robots are rapidly outdoing Boston Dynamics' brilliant Big Dog prototype. Although the business had a solid name in the robotics sector, it was their marketing film called Do You Love Me that first caught the public's attention. The video surprised the world, since it showed robots flipping, dancing, spinning, and jumping in a very realistic way in just 2 minutes and 55 seconds. The film appeared to many viewers to be too wonderful to be true, and at first there were rumors that CGI antics had been inserted to promote the campaign. But that all turned out to be completely true. The robots' actions and movements were incredibly realistic. A group of robots with artificial intelligence developed by Boston Dynamics are intended for a variety of unique purposes. Another robot by the name of Spot is an example from this collection. Spot is thought to be a direct offspring of Big Dog, however, only this time it has more modern qualities. The robot has a dog-like appearance and features remarkable and effortless mobility. Spot has a built-in navigation system that enables it to securely travel practically any terrain. The robot's whole operational procedure is totally automated, making it ideal for activities that can include routine inspection and data collection. Spot is also capable of holding robotic extensions, such as a fitted robotic arm, and it also has a 4K camera and LED light that allow it to carefully investigate objects before picking them up. It also has a unique AI that it uses to carry out a variety of automated functions. Stretch is another cutting-edge dynamic robot produced by the business. Stretch is a robot that was made to carry heavy objects, and it is frequently employed in industrial settings. Stretch, a huge robot that can build pallets and unload trucks, can efficiently move around a warehouse or factory while still lifting full-weight products, despite its enormous size. Additionally, it's a mobile robot with exceptional flexibility, which significantly decreases the requirement for fixed infrastructure in many businesses. Stretch is a heavy-duty manufacturing robot with cutting-edge technologies that will revolutionize the way factories operate in the future. There's also Atlas, the most sophisticated humanoid robot in existence right now. Atlas was first launched in 2013, and a lot of technological advancements have been made since then. The robot is a 5-foot-tall, 190-pound contraption with over 28 hydraulic joints that is completely operational. With a top speed of 2.5 meters per second, the robot uses sophisticated algorithms to move across difficult environments. To make it easier to produce complicated routines and improve trajectory optimization, the Boston Dynamics team created behavior libraries. These robots are all among Boston Dynamics' most cherished creations. The company has always emphasized the friendliness of its products and views them as a robot family as opposed to merely a collection of goods to be sold. The world envisioned by Boston Dynamics is one in which robots serve as our helpful aides rather than as threats. The company's robots are distinguished by their toughness and capacity to operate effectively, even in hazardous environments for people. For perspective, perilous professions that pose significant hazards to people but can be successfully done by these robots include keeping an eye on electrical power lines, working on construction sites, and working in mines. They're quickly becoming more suitable for these jobs thanks to their superior technological features. According to widely accepted studies, the majority of positions on the labor market, particularly in the 21st century, are expected to be replaced by robots and clever AI algorithms. Since human error continues to be the primary cause of most traffic accidents, automated self-driving vehicles will eventually replace many truck drivers. In the near future, these AI robots will be able to replace an even greater number of humans in the transportation industry. Boston Dynamics is a significant player in the security and construction sectors, and their humanoid and quadruped robots can replace a variety of workers in these sectors. The relatively radical notion that robots would eventually subdue humans in what would be a complete conquest is untrue and extremely implausible. Despite the fact that the idea that robots might replace many human jobs is highly plausible and is gradually coming to pass. While Boston Dynamics acknowledges that their AI and high-tech robots will replace many human occupations, the business also has chosen to use a friendly and upbeat marketing strategy to highlight how crucial this interaction will be for the development of robots and humans in the future. Despite all the good press, there's still another tale to be discovered. Boston Dynamics, you may be aware, has been building combat-engineered robots for American troops via its military gear manufacturing arm. It's not difficult to envision what a robotic soldier with all the training of a human soldier, but none of his faults at all, would be capable of, given what the company's robot Atlas is capable of. The issue with these robotic troops would be the morality behind their conduct, because these robots lack a moral code, and their activities are the result of intricate algorithms that humans developed. This is true even though the robots present a more effective military fighting capability. While some manufacturers are less rigorous regarding the weaponization of these highly advanced robots, it is vital to note that Boston Dynamics is categorically opposed to the weaponization of the robots or machines. Consider Ghost Robotics, a US robotics company that posed a frightening quadrupedal robot with a bespoke gun on its back. The United States military is now evaluating Boston Dynamics' four-legged robots, which creates the possibility of future robotic recruits. As a result, some organizations have recently called for a preventative ban on the use of autonomous robots in warfare. The overall technical acceptance and usage of these machines on the battlefield is yet uncertain, despite the astonishingly high possibility that robots will play an increasingly prominent role across various sectors and displace an even wider spectrum of employment. Boston Dynamics' humanoid robot could soon replace you if you work in construction. In a new video from the Massachusetts company, Atlas, a frightening 6-foot-tall bipedal humanoid robot, is seen assisting with construction work. The video demonstrates that Atlas can now also grasp objects in addition to its previous abilities of running and jumping, which makes it the perfect helper on the construction site. Atlas is seen in the latest video laying wood over scaffolding, carrying a tool bag, and engaging in a lavish mid-air flip. The Waltham, Massachusetts-based Boston Dynamics company declared, "It's time for Atlas to pick up a new set of skills and get hands-on." The humanoid robot Atlas manipulates the environment around it in this video, pushing the boundaries of athleticism, sensing, and locomotion. Atlas engages with objects and changes the path to its destination. What do you think of the super robot army from Boston Dynamics? Tell us what you think in the comments. To ensure you don't miss any of our upcoming videos, ring the bell and join our channel. See you in the next video.